Hey guys, how's it going? My name is of course Catman Joe, and welcome back to another 7 Days to Die command console tutorial on my channel. Today I'm going to be teaching you a simple little command that will allow you to not only give yourself XP but also others as well. So let's not waste any more time and let's just jump straight into the tutorial. So presuming you're already in creative mode and know how to enable debug mode, which side note, if you don't, I'll have a little tutorial pop up at the top right hand corner right now. We are just going to type give self XP space, then the amount of XP we want. And that's how simple it is. As you'll see, once you do hit enter, you'll see the XP bar continue to increase, and from there obviously we'll start leveling up. Now for those of you that are looking to give your friends XP, we're actually gonna have to do something else, which is finding out what their player ID is. Now this can be a little confusing when you're learning console commands, because many like myself initially presume that the name or ID is just the same as their username. So for example, my username is Catman Joe, so I originally presumed that the command would just be give XP space Catman Joe space and then by the number of XP I want to give myself. But obviously, as you'll see, that doesn't work, and as you'll see in the console area, it just says player name or entity ID not found. So the way around this is actually you need to find out what your game ID is or your friend's ID is. So the way that you find out what your in-game ID is or your friend's ID is actually just to type in the console area LPI. Once you do, you'll see a response in the console area saying something like ID equals and then a bunch of numbers or a couple of numbers, then the normal name of the player. Our ID therefore is actually just the numbers themselves, nothing else. So now if you want to give your friend XP, we just type in give XP space and then the numbers, then another space and then the amount of XP we want to give them, and that's it. So ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of this tutorial. Thank you all so much for watching. If you did go to enjoy it, please share it with your friends, drop a like. If you have any questions or issues, leave a comment and I'll respond as soon as possible. Also, be sure to subscribe and turn the notification bell to stay notified when I release the next installment of the Command Console tutorial series on my channel. And other than that, guys, thank you all so much for watching, and hopefully I'll see you in the next tutorial.